Hey guys, and welcome back to Condemned Criminal Origins. We're about to finish the game, hopefully. Anyway, internal report 779, summary, federal agencies intervene. The governor, citing outside direction, has given command of the city's escalating crime problems to federal agencies. When questioned about the specific agency involved by local press, no department names were forthcoming. This has left many to wonder if these phenomena are contained locally or are actually posing a national threat. Interesting.
Welcome to consciousness, my friend. Though you won't enjoy it long. We were good in the beginning. But you turned out to be kind of a failure, didn't you?
Really?
You still don't get it? I've been using you, Ethan Thomas. I watched you, and followed you, and used you to find the serial killers you so desperately sought, and then killed them. Okay. I must admit, I was a bit dramatic. Killed them the same way they'd killed their own victims. A bit of fun, you know? I got good at it. Shame it ruined you at the Bureau. But some things are unavoidable. Of course, since you're no longer going to be any help, there's no reason to go on this way. How would you prefer to die? I didn't like the torturer's methods much. Too risky. Perhaps a slit across the throat, like the roadside carver. Ah, short and sweet. Or maybe the bone cutter. Neatly dissected the body, removed the internal organs, and labeled them for the police to find. Oh, yes, he was one of mine, too. We were so close to him, but I got there first. Perhaps it would be better if you lost a finger.
Oh, shit. I don't remember that.
Quickly, you must find and destroy it. It has caused all this madness.
What?
Go.
What has? Now. Hunt down and destroy the one responsible for all this madness. Yeah. Thanks for the explanation, game. I remember when we had eight fingers. Let's grab a 2x4. Ooh, a flaming 2x4. Climb through. Now, what the hell's he going? What? Suddenly there's something else causing madness. Alright. What is...
You belong to us, Ethan. You've always belonged to us.
What? We belong to something. Okay. That's not weird. Yeah. I do remember this part of the game. The game has very little explanation of what's going on. And in the final chapter, this part, the game just gets a bit weird. Really weird. Well, I guess we're going that way. But before we go that way, let's have a little look around here. Oh, look. We have enemies. In that case, let's have a look around here, Ethan. We don't have our torch, sadly, but that's okay. We have a flaming 2x4. Ah, you know, I don't know, actually, if there's any collectibles on this level. Logic says there probably is, but I don't know. Okay, ooh. Chunk of metal. I guess there is. But what... Ah, we don't have our taser either. This is a bit of a pain. Hey, buddy. Come on, my friend. Ooh, nice try. Slap. Ooh, God. Boot. Ooh, nice try. There we go. There we go. Look at this. And again. Ooh, you got one in on us. Damn it. There. Ethan Thomas, resident badass. Uh-oh. This guy's kicking my ass. definitely need to find a weapon with a bit more punch to it. The fuck happened to you? Okay, now I appreciate these guys going a little bit crazy. Yeah, that's fine. But why are they all mutating? Again, never really explained. Sadly. See, we can grab a 2x4 of nails, but we kind of want a flaming one. Flaming one lights the area up quite nicely. Alright, who's next? Don't be shy. Anyone? Ooh. Can ride on out of here. I still remember being absolutely amazed by this game's graphics. Like, literally. The 360 blew me away. I remember playing Perfect Dark. Zero. What a rancid shit game that was. Considering how good Perfect Dark was. Hey, buddy. Ooh. Ooh, God. At least those guys are still easy. Oh, Christ. Duck and weave, Ethan. Okay. And you. Someone's... Oh, man. Oh, God. Hey, buddy. Okay, come on, Ethan. Ow. There we are. It's literally stick and move. Like so. Oh, nice. Disarm the bastard. Well, that'll work. Okay. I guess Ethan is the most hardcore murderer around here. That's fine. I'm still not sure what that is. Well, something big's about. Still not quite sure what that is in the bottom right of the screen. It's like a little bit of a HUD there, but it hasn't really seemed to have done anything. Yeah, I remember looking at these textures and thinking they were pretty, like, amazing. Because we'd never seen textures like that before on the original Xbox. Okay, are we going up here, mayhap? Ah, yeah, this looks more like it. Someone's lit the path for us. That's jolly nice of the fellows. Well, the bridge is out, sadly. Oh, no, I guess that's the way we're supposed to be going, maybe? Or no, this is. Oh. Okay. There's the power. Move object. Oh. Even a dead bird. Okay, we've got like an M1 Grand type weapon. Or an M14 or something. Hello. Now, I don't know how good this gun is. Fairly good. Gun was really damn good. Okay. Well, I made short work of them. Damn it, I didn't know we got that rifle. That was freaking sweet. Hopefully we can get another one. Uh-oh. Run! What's the betting that's going to fall down? We're not going to be able to go back. Well, I didn't hear it. Oh, hello. Hey, buddy. Where are you going? Go on, Ethan. Oh, my God. Ethan, you... I mean, I know we've said you're slow. But you are, like... Oh, hello. Damn it. Ow, ow. Ow. Definitely need to be better. Need to... Oh, we're getting slapped from both angles. Not good. Not good. Not good in the slightest. Right, let's snap your neck, son. Oh, this is gonna be sweet. What the hell was hitting us? Seriously? I thought he was being attacked from both sides. Eh, maybe not. Ooh. More health kits there. Giving us loads. That's okay. Ooh. That's cool. Oh, shit. Hello. Little prick. Well, stay around the flame. Ah, you blocked me. Cock blocker. And now your face is in the fire. Alright. Anybody? Hello? This could get challenging. Oh. Yeah, because we can't, You're dead. We can't block that guy, I don't think. I'm getting tired. Ugh. Literally been playing this all day. Yeah, I don't think we can block that guy. Now, he is called something like the Fear. I remember that much. So I did read the wiki. And he's been what's causing everyone to go mad. However, it's never really explained how he's causing everyone to go mad. So, not really sure. Now, apparently there's a lot of explanations in the second game. However, the second game's, like, story is... From what I can remember, is so hard to understand. Right, this is going to be delicate. I think, actually, we have to get this guy to come to this fire. Maybe. No? Oh, we can block him. It's just incredibly hard. Right, this is going to be hard as feck. Perhaps we should save the gun for this guy. I actually remember the final boss in this game, which is... from what I can remember, this guy being really freaking hard. All right, let's do this. Oh, damn, they have such like long kind of like wind up animations. Damn. Oh man, I don't even think we came close to blocking that final attack. Right, let's go back to where the health is. Health is here. Right, come on, you fucker. Right, blocked. Stick and move. Oh, nice. I guess that kind of works. Okay. Kicking your fucking ass now. Oh, wrecked. Okay. I thought he was a lot harder than that. Eh, maybe not. Fucking savaged him that time. I guess the tip might be just to keep being relentless and just ragging on him constantly. And it has to be said, the quick boot is fairly useful. Hey, Tubby. Not likely, buddy. Come on, man. Oh, Christ. Ow. Ow. Damn, you little shitty bastard. Right, snap, snap, snap. Hey, oh, gutted. He's supposed to be on your side, sir. Ah, shit. Okay, let's go get some health. Are we lost? We're lost, aren't we? Yeah. Right, you dick. Oh, God. No, no. Damn. We're getting there. These guys are bloody tough, though. Right, so we know we've got him coming at us. I'm trying to think who he reminds me of. Who's that guy from the Goonies? I can't remember what he's called. Is it Sloth? Something like that? Oh, dude. Getting emasculated, mate. Oh, and killed by your ugly twin. Yes, there we go. As soon as you stun them, you can just get this combo going. Ooh, he got me. He got me. Nice. There you go, Ethan. There you go. Good enough. Alright. Who's next? This barn area is kind of empty. Oh, who's that? Who wants to play? I have no idea. Who are you? Hello? Who are you? Why are you just aiming at nothing? Oh shit, 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 shit. Things are going badly. Oh, Christ. All these guys have guns. Well, there we go. That guy looks like he's got the rifle. I want a rifle. Now fighting these guys is going to be... Yeah, we're kind of fucked here. God damn it. These guys are really bloody hard. How the hell are we going to do this? Trouble is, as soon as we alert one, they both kind of come at us. And they fire their guns off as well, which is really annoying. Right, give me the rifle, you cunt. There we go. Bad luck, Sonny Jim. Four rounds. What's in that one? Eight. Well, we'll take the eight. All right. Good enough. Don't know where those gas burners are. These guys actually had four magazines as well. Get out of here, you bum. Five. Five is okay. Oh, the bird. What? Submachine gun. Ooh. Rifle or submachine gun? See someone up there. Guess we'll take the submachine gun. 20 rounds. Better than nothing. Oh, hey, buddy. Really? These guys are tough. These guys are really tough. Well, kind of. Let's go. Oh, hello. Okay, I'm getting the feeling these guys are just gonna keep coming. I'm not sure though. Damn it, we will win. There you go. Right, let's go get our rifle quick. The one that had four left in it. That's not a rifle. Ethan. Yeah, running, Ethan, is good. My God, Ethan, you're useless. Okay, you prick. There we go, ow. One for you. Damn you. Shit. Oh, nice. Disarm the prick. There we go. Ooh, get off me, you knobhead. No, Ethan. Snap. Okay, we did it. Okay. Not quite sure how we did it, but we did it. Damn it, where's the pills? I'm sure there are pills here. Oh, well, hopefully we'll come across some. Oh, yeah, weren't there some pills where we found the submachine gun? I'm sure there was. Let's drop a save. Sadly, if we have to come up against one of those big chaps, we could be in for some chop. That's okay. Hey, pills. It's not much, but it'll get us through. Hey, more pills and another submachine gun. Well, how marvellous. All right, Ethan, we're back in business. Back in business. Hey, chap. Yes. Your kung fu is no match for my gun fu. I'm sorry. That was terrible, Ethan. You should be ashamed of yourself. Okay. It's gone quiet again. I don't like it when it goes quiet. Ooh. All right. I'm not liking this. Kind of getting a end of the line vibe. Hello, you. Hello. Oh hell. Ow, my brain. There we go. Who else? Come on, you rancid turds. Let's do this. Nails. Large plank. Is this really? You got a lot of metal in your face, son. Oh, God. Yeah, not like me, buddy. Ow, my brain. Damn it. There we go. Stick and move, Ethan. Oh, buddy, you are about to get snapped. Ah, you want some, too? Come on, Lumpy. Ow. Oh, God. Oh God, this is going badly. Enough out of you, Skinny. Where are you going, Skinny? Whew. Come on. What are you doing just standing there? You're not even watching. Ow. I'll take your axe. I'll most definitely take your axe. Oh shit. There we go. Oh man! There's so many targets! So little time. Ow, my face. Okay. Still in business. Nice try. Ooh, yes! Go on, twat your friend again. Yes, fight! Fight both! Nice. Outsmarted once again by our good pal Ethan Thomas here. Oh, that's bullshit. I blocked that. Right, time for a snap. Now it's you and me, Sonny Jim. Weaken him by removing... Oh yeah, I remember this. This is pretty cool. Look how badass this guy is. It's like, where did this even come from, you know? Ow. There we go. Blocked. Come on, my friend. Ooh. Grab shoulder. Okay, I wasn't even 100% sure really what was going on there. Right, let's grab that. How do we grab shoulder? I really don't know how we grab shoulder. Surely it's just E. Come on. Grab shoulder. Okay. Please don't say this is like glitching out. Ow. Come on. Don't glitch out, you dick. Right, he's gone down. Grab shoulder. Grab nails. Okay, this is horse shit. I do remember doing this. Why can't... What's grab shoulder? Okay, it's not working. Is there like a special button on the keyboard that's just for this? Because why is it coming down? Why is it saying it there? Right, so it's not left click. It's not F, which is the usual attack button. It's not flashlight. It's not kick. Oh, one. I see. That's kind of weird. Ooh, brutal. Yeah, I bet that hurt. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Just very, very faintly, there was a one there. Hey, buddy. Ow. Nice try. Oh, look at all these pills here. Okay. Well, at least we made him look a bit dumb, battering his ass around a little bit. Now, where are we going? Oh. Can hear him. Is he up there? I guess he must be. Hey, chap. Time for round two. Yeah, I thought I'd let you get the first hit in. Ooh, you're quick. You're kind of quick. Yes, thanks for making all the noise, Peter. Distracting me. Damn rabbit. There we go. You're quick, all right. Ooh, damn. Shit, we kind of knocked him out of that. Sadly. Come on, another hit. No, don't knock him out of it. Ow. I think we've killed ourselves. Oh, don't hit him, don't hit him. Right, grab spine. Give me your fucking spine, son. Ooh. Jesus, that looked nasty. My God, that looked painful. My concern is our health bar. Ooh, yes, use health. Yes, health, use it. Health, use it! Use it! There we go. Alright. Hey, buddy. Looks like this might be a longer video, but that's okay. There we are. Ooh, Ethan, what was that stupid little jab? Ooh, we're getting wrecked. Come on, and again. Keep it going, buddy. And again. One more. Ooh. So close. So bad, so sad. Let's try that again, shall we? Right, you pansy. Let's do this. I do like your beating stick. It's definitely more impressive than my fire axe. Ow, ow, ow. Ooh, God. Ethan, stick and move, remember, buddy. Yes, the enemy. I'll tell you what, though. One thing that does make the fighting a lot more challenging is there's no set pattern to the enemy's moves. As you can see, they can wind into anything at any time. Like that. I mean, hell, he's even unleashing attacks that we've never even seen before. Shit. And attacks that we can't seem to dodge either. What doesn't help as well is sometimes Ethan does a silly little stab move. Ooh, Ethan. Come on, buddy. You've got to concentrate. Concentrate, Ethan. All right, let's do this. One, two. See, sometimes his moves are really freaking slow, which certainly helps. There we go. All right. Going. Ooh, I don't know who hit who there. I think we definitely got hit. Oh, grab jaw. We could have actually grabbed his jaw then. Come on. Come on. Okay, he's weak. He's weakened. He's weakened. Your jaw is mine, sir. I've earned it. Ooh. Good stuff, Ethan. Holy shit. It's so, like, visceral. Ooh, hell. See, told you, Ethan's a fucking badass. Whoa. Ethan is such a badass. Just literally ripped someone's jaw out and then like broke their neck. Gotta love this guy.
Malcolm!
Mr. Van Horn? Oh, that's cool.
I can never go back, Anna.
No, not to the Bureau, not to your old life. Thomas, you have looked into the face of hate, the visage of evil. Know that hate is in your soul, too. It is, sadly, everywhere. Mastering one's fear and controlling one's hatred is perhaps the most difficult thing one can do.
Uh-huh.
Well, at least it's over. It's dead, and the killings will stop. Stop the car.
No, no, you still don't understand. He's done unspeakable things, even though those he killed were killers themselves. But he isn't responsible. He's not in his right mind.
Stop the goddamn car now!
Oh.
Open the trunk.
Thomas, don't! He was a good boy. We were all good people. We were able to fight it back, most of us. My nephew was not as strong. He fell victim and destroyed so many things. We fought to save him. I must continue to do so.
I don't care whether the sick fuck is in his right mind or not.
Think of what you are doing. Both of you have a chance for redemption.
Redemption? Listen, old man, you used me just like he did. You used me to save your precious nephew, a serial killer. You're no better than he is.
Oh, shit. How does it end? With compassion or revenge? You've got 5 seconds. Fuck you. What? Why did my gun not go off? Okay. I guess even if you click the... and try to shoot him, you still get the same ending. That's a shame.
You really know how to impress a lady, Thomas.
Around here, people keep to themselves.
Why the lay low routine?
I've been cleared of the murders, but my suspension has got me thinking. I guess I don't know who to trust anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, tough break. Man, you look like crap.
Thank you.
Yeah, I've been better. You said you found something interesting?
Yes, very odd. A cult seems to be behind all this. We can tie them to the deaths of the serial killers investigated by your department.
Uh-huh.
A cult? The man responsible was Leland Van Horn.
Yes, I know. He manipulated both you and us. But where is he? We have no Leland Van Horn in custody.
He... Look, I explained all of this in my deposition to the Bureau.
But a lot of unanswered questions remain, Thomas. Which brings me to why I'm here.
Uh-huh.
Maybe we could make better sense of all this if a few more were found, but under the circumstances, you did well. Anyway, the results suggest a group may be behind all this, and lots of other criminal activity around the city.
Really?
Do you know anything about this? Who these people are? Are you affiliated with them in any way?
Rosa, can I trust you?
Oh.
Of course you can trust me, Thomas. We've been through a lot together.
Look, I have no idea what any of it means. Something weird, something unexplainable happened during my investigation, but truthfully, the questions you ask, I can't answer. I'm sorry, Rosa.
I'm sorry too, Thomas. I really am. Take care of yourself.
Well, okay. Hey! Now we're in another skanky shithole. That's some serious projectile vomit. Okay, I guess. So, okay. Huh. Continue to the next chapter. Pretty sure that, yeah, there isn't another chapter. Well, guys, that's Condemned. It's certainly an odd one. I don't think it's aged particularly well, to be honest. However, it's still a hell of a lot of fun. It's got a really, really silly storyline, but it's very unique. Now, the second game, which we will get to, it's on my shelf right there, sadly never got a PC release. It was only on the 360 and PS3. So maybe we'll get to that game, maybe soon, I don't know. Condemned 2 has a very, very different tone. Well, not exactly a different tone. I mean, it's kind of the same thing, but it's a lot darker. And they implemented this like weird combo system into the game as well, which, I didn't like. I think the combat system in this game works because it's quite simple. You can attack or you can dock. You can attack or you can dock. You can attack or you can dodge or parry. And you've also got your kick as well. In the second game, they made things quite complicated from what I can remember. Also, from what I can remember, the second game is very, very hard. Or at least it's a lot harder than this one. And the story in the second game really circles the toilet big time. I was really excited for the second one, because obviously I enjoyed this one so much. But yeah, I don't want to say too much about it, but we'll get there. I enjoyed that game. That, for me, playing through this has been so much fun. So nostalgic. I mean, this was one of the biggest 360 games for me. I remember being absolutely amazed by those graphics back in the day. Bearing in mind, the 360 version actually looked worse than this. I remember it run really badly as well. The frame rate was quite bad. Which I believe is the same in the second game. But, I'm almost looking forward to dusting off the 360. I don't think that thing's been out of the bag in maybe a good year and a half. But anyway, guys, that is Condemned. A bit of, I don't want to call it an underrated gem, because I wouldn't exactly call it a gem, but it's certainly a fun game, definitely worth playing. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Coming up after this game, let's see, I'm going to say, I'm going to say Colony Wars Red Sun for the PlayStation 1. That was requested in one of my live streams, which by the time of this being uploaded would be bloody old, actually. Yeah, my God. Be really old. Yeah, about 3 weeks ago. We said we would do Colony Wars Red Sun, so that is exactly what we're going to do. Thanks for watching, guys. Till next time.